take each one off. When they're off and closed guard in place, you're going to take the empty knock hood and unclip it.